Hey there, and welcome back. Thanks for checking out the personal hygiene segment. Good basic personal hygiene is critical to help prevent the spread of illness and disease. If you find yourself in the aftermath of a disaster, clean water may be difficult to find, so make sure you check out the food and water segment for quick tips and tricks on how to find clean water in and out of your home. Let's take a look at what's inside this personal hygiene kit. One of the first things you'll notice is a towel. Inside of this towel, if you unwrap it, you'll find all of your basic needs for personal hygiene, like a razor with shave cream, a bar of soap, etc. Remember, keeping your body clean is going to help you stay warm. Even if you can only find yourself in a situation where you take a cold shower, that cold shower is going to activate the blood circulation between your skin and your organs. So it'll help keep you warm so long as you have the opportunity to keep yourself dry. Next, inside this kit, you'll find 3-ply masks. As we all learned during the 2020 global pandemic, masks are paramount to helping prevent the spread of disease. Additionally, masks can help you stop breathing in excess particles in the air that come from wildfire smoke or debris clouds from an earthquake. Each person will have a set of masks inside your kit, so make sure to use them accordingly depending on the situation you find yourself in. Finally, inside this kit, you'll find waste bags. These waste bags are another mechanism to prevent the spread of disease. Let's be honest here. These waste bags are meant for your number two excrement, and I have a couple tips for you. First, you can cut out the seat cushion of a chair or attach this to a bucket to make it a little more comfortable for your number two needs. Next, you never want to mix number one and number two, so just use this for number two and go number one elsewhere. Finally, to keep pests and the smell at bay, what you can do is take some shredded paper, dried leaves, or chopped up wood and put it on top of your number two. That'll help the situation a little bit. Finally, you want to make sure you keep this away from human activity and rest. Just get it away from where you're hanging out and everything will be okay. If you find yourself in the aftermath of a disaster, it's easy to overlook personal hygiene. But here's what we know after watching this video. It's going to keep you clean and healthy, but also it's going to keep you happy. Stay happy by staying clean. And now you're ready for anything with Redfora.